What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Queen KJD. And so I am making my protein treatment. This is what I use to revert my hair back. I do have a video. I believe I recorded it last year of the same exact protein treatment. So if you want more details, be sure to check out that video on how I make it. So there it is, the protein treatment. So here is my hair, y'all. I had it straight for about like almost a month. And so my hair definitely did start to revert back in some areas. As you see, my roots are sweated out. So it's just time to let the flat iron go. I am sad though, because y'all know I love straight hair. So yes, this is actually really easy. All I do is just section my hair off. And I apply the DIY protein treatment to my hair and just let my curls revert themselves. So it's just pretty simple. So I will let y'all enjoy this music and just watch my hair as it reverts. So y'all, here's one side and here's the other. As you can see, the shrinkage is real, okay? But shrinkage is good, and I just love how diverse natural hair is. Like, girl, who knew, you know? So now it's time to do the other side.
someone you are. With someone you are.
So y'all, here is the protein treatment. It's been sitting in my hair for about 30 minutes, and as you can see, my curls are back, honey. No heat damage. The front of my hair, like where my bangs are, it is more straight because that hair is mostly manipulated when I put my hair back, so the curl pattern is definitely loose, but it's not heat damage, I promise.